Welcome to MMD School. I'm Little Shadow Girl Productions, your teacher. Here's how to use MMD's camera. So first, we're going to go into the camera mode, and you'll see this yellow magnifying glass at the top right. If you click and hold that, you can zoom in and out, and next to that, there's this green cross over here, and you can use that to pan the camera, also by clicking. Then load any modules or motions if you want, and make sure that you are in the camera, of course, and find a good starting pose for your camera. Make it a little more interesting than just head on this one. So try something that's a bit more angled and hit register over here. Lost myself for a second. And go a few frames ahead and make a new place. Register again, and just until you find whatever you want in your camera, whatever movements you want to put in your camera, just keep adding those along until you have a good camera motion. Then you will go into File, and to save it, you're gonna save motion data, make a good name. So save, there we go, and that's it. So, if you learned from this, feel free to share, don't be afraid, your videos with your own camera motions that you made in the comments. And the next tutorial will be on how to add the center groove and mother bone to the model so they'll finally be able to walk around in the PMXE editor. And by the way, guys, at 100 subs, I'm gonna make a Discord server for us, so if that sounds fun, then please share, because we only need 22 more people, so this could actually be really fun. Anyway, bye, class dismissed!